Last time we met, we said that chemistry is the study of matter. Now, matter is anything that has mass and takes up space. Basically, matter is everything around us. Tables, the books that we're reading, TV, our cars, even ourselves. Everything is matter. Now, we're going to say that most matter consists of basically mixing different things together. We're going to mix pure substances together. Different elements mixed together to give us these mixtures. And we're going to say that these mixtures can be broken down into two categories. We're going to say blank mixtures have no indistinguishable parts. Now, this first type of mixture basically means when I mix them together, I can't tell which part is which. A good example here is if we have Red Bull and vodka. When we mix these two things together, they give us this pale yellow solution here. I can't tell which part is Red Bull. I can't tell which part is vodka. All I know is that it tastes okay. That's all I really know. We're going to say that this type of mixture is known as a homogeneous mixture. I can't tell the different parts from one another. Everything mixes well together. So we're going to say homogeneous mixtures mix together uniformly. Okay, we're going to say it's a uniform mixture. All the parts mix perfectly together. The next type of mixture does have distinguishable parts. We've all heard this before. Oil and water don't mix. That's because they form a heterogeneous mixture. I can tell just from looking which part is water, which part is oil. This is basically a non-uniform mixture.